best. I just love picking on her so much. She's like the little sister I never had.
Poor Scott is trying to regain control of this program.
Oh, he's the producer. He had never had control.
All right, so the rugby top is coming up, not right
yes.
now. These are T-shirts. Yeah, okay. So I have the wrong card.
Yeah, that's all right. We'll get one.
What? This is a T-shirt, Dan.
I know.
And it's a gray T-shirt, and it has all the team logos screened right
there
on the front.
Well, here you go. I'll give you this one.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
I know.
All right, so.
This is another QVC exclusive. You can't find these anywhere else. The company that has been bringing us some of our favorite fan wear has really elevated style. So there is a big difference between the fit for a man and a woman.
Mm-hmm.
And this comes to us from Fanatics. And that is a growing brand name in NFL licensing. David Spadaro is one of the voices of our own Philadelphia Eagles. He is with us, coming to us live from his living room. Buddy, how are you?
Hi, David. It's good to see you once again.
Well, good morning to both of you. Happy Cyber Monday. You know, in the NFL, there are 15 people like me, 15 teams that are feeling really sad today because we didn't win yesterday or Thursday. And so this is kind of like your recovery day. But otherwise, I'm doing great. I'm excited about the holidays, and I'm very excited about this beautiful, soft, incredible T-shirt from Fanatics that is just the greatest gift for anyone that you love out there,
yeah.
Because we all love the NFL. You know what's interesting about it? I know you're both big fans. The game on Thursday, the Cowboys and the Raiders.
Yeah.
Great game.
38 million viewers. Like, yep. Everybody loves the NFL. So you have a team out there, and whether you won or lost yesterday, check out these T-shirts. They're from Fanatics. They're a tri-blend. So they're just so, aren't they so soft?
Well, and I want to mention, David, as speaking from a fabric content, as someone who sells a lot of fashions here, this is a really nice T-shirt because it has a rayon content.
Yep.
So it's soft, it's drapey, it's really going to look good on, and it doesn't get wrinkly. And you can machine wash, tumble dry this too. So, girls, if you're shopping for this, you know, it is a guy's cut, so, you know, the shoulders are going to be a little big, but that's okay. It's like wearing your hubby's tee. And I would say just, you know, get your whatever normal size you would wear in men. Like, I'd wear an extra large. So,
Wait a minute. But I think, don't we have men's and women's tees?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Do we have women's?
Have men's and women's.
I think we only have the men's out here then.
Yeah, but
sorry.
We do have
do we have a sample of
available.
The women's? These
yeah,
are, the, oh, I'm sorry. Right. Okay, yeah, sorry,
on.
David.
You'll see the difference on the neck.
Here we go. All right, so, okay. Ladies, we have a V-neck for you.
So, here's
same,
the guy.
Same great fabric, though.
But you'll notice that it is.
The shoulders are cut for you.
Yep.
And, again, it's a little bit more fitted. So,
yeah.
Well, that's nice.
And I think it's really important to note that, again, huge audience for the NFL.
Mm-hmm.
And between 45 and 50% of those fans are women.
Yep.
They are the ones who are spent gnawing their fingernails to the bone every week.
That's
their
true.
Team is winning and losing. So it's not just a gift for the man in your life or the son in your life or what. It's also for the woman who happens to love her team. And in the NFL right now, guys, I mean, Dan, I don't know you. I know you're a big fan. There's really no, like, clear-cut Super Bowl champion.
Agreed.
We've got a 17-week season. We've got an extra week to enjoy.
Yep.
And we're now moving into the 13th week of 18 weeks. So you see the men's cut, you see the women's cut,
mm-hmm.
and they both look great and they feel great. Yeah.
David, I think this is going to be the make-or-break week in the NFL, and I'll tell you why. That one extra game this year, injuries plagued so many teams last season. So I think this is going to be the week that determines who's going to be really strong for the rest of the year. And I don't know who it is at this point.
Well, I agree with you. I think Green Bay is really good.
Right now they are.
They've come back.
Yep.
And how about the New England Patriots with a rookie quarterback playing as well as they are playing? But I agree with you. I think right now it's very much in the mix. And we always in the NFL talk about when December arrives, that's when you really separate the pretenders from the contenders. And there are so many teams with a shot at making the playoffs right now, including your favorite team out there. So celebrate that with this extremely comfortable, fitted, exclusive T-shirt from the leading manufacturer of apparel and that is Fanatics. They make only the very best
and
product.
Ladies, remember, I only have one sample of the ladies out here, but this is what it looks like. The V-neck, cut more for you. I would go up one size from your normal QVC size in the ladies. Guys, just order whatever normal T-shirt size you always wear. Looks great.
Yeah.
All right.
Don't go anywhere because you're coming right back.
Yeah, Dave, we're gonna talk beanies next.
Light up beanies.
Yes, we
light
are.
Up beanies. Which, by the way, everybody knows that's the best kind.
I know. Of course it is.
All right.
All right. So we want to remind you of our football, Dan. What's going on with this?
All right. Here's.